Hey guys, and welcome to the first HTML for Beginners tutorial. In this video, I will show you how to download a free HTML text editor. If you use a Windows computer, I recommend using Notepad++. If you use a Mac, I recommend Text Wrangler. I will show you how to download both of these off of the internet. If you open your web browser and use a Windows computer, go to notepad++.org. Once on their home page, on the left-hand side, click on the Download button. It will then take you to this page. Scroll down until you see Notepad++ Installer. Click on this, download, and install Notepad++. If you use a Mac computer, go to www.textwrangler.com. This is our home page, and once on it, click on the Text Wrangler icon. You'll then be taken to this page. Scroll down to How Do I Get Text Wrangler, and you'll see Download Text Wrangler here. Click on the Here button, download, and install Text Wrangler. That's it for this video, but in the next video, we'll begin writing HTML.